will come out. Then y power 1, y power 3, y power 1 is small, y power 1 will come out, and what is left inside you have to write here. 7 already out, so from x cube x is outside, what is left inside? X square, y will be finished. From here 7 is out, x is out, from y cube 1 y is out, so what is left inside? Y square. Now see, like this question number 4, this statement is given. So we can see that 21 and 42 both are divided by which table? 21. So I took 21 out. Now again p square is p's power 1 is there, so p's power 1 we can keep out. Then q's square and q square both are same, so q square will come out. R power 1, R power 3, R power 1 will come out. What is left inside? 21 already out. From p square 1 p is out, 1 p is inside. Q square out, R1 out. So plus divide 42 by 21, we will get 2. And what is left? P already out, Q square out. From R cube, what is left? R square. Like this way. Now they have given you three terms. From three terms, all are divided by six table. And what is common? X. So from here, x cube, x square, and x power 1. So I took x power 1 out. What is left inside? X square plus x plus 2. So these are simple questions. Now we can see that question number from each, like question number 7. Now they have